listening to Jackie again today. And today I just want to explain that sleep apnea is a daily struggle. Well, first of all, you have to learn how to go to sleep with a mask on your face every night, with a attached to a machine that keeps you breathing during the night, and then also you wake up with the mask on, and it's like you have to learn how to sleep differently in different positions to get comfortable. And I find the side is best, either side is best, but they said sleeping on your side is best, better than your back actually. It's like, but each time you turn over you have to be careful not to lie on the long tube that is attached to the machine, because this might probably put a dent in it or a kink in it, or maybe drag the machine off the bedside cabinet or whatever. It's like your bedroom starts up like a hospital room with all this medical equipment. But you have to like clean your mask every day, change the filters each month. You can see my other videos for that, how to clean and how to change the filter, and also how to put your mask on and off. And it's like sometimes it's like hard to fall asleep with a machine on, as most of the time for some reason I feel stress or anxiety because of the different thoughts just go round and round in my head. Terrible. And this can have an effect on the events, as you call them, or any time you stop breathing, it can go up or down. Sometimes it go down. Last night, I looked, it was 0.6 per hour, so that's pretty good. It still happens. Obviously, you still stop breathing, even with the machine on. The machine just makes sure you don't do it as often, and it just keeps you breathing. When it does happen, the sleep apnea never goes away, obviously. Machine is there for your like sleep therapy, like I said, and it reduces the amount of times you stop breathing. So yeah, it's and you still have to like buy everything, you know, like I said, with my wipes and the cream, and it's like difficult, because when I was Charlie, he had just rang this number and he was like an ice machine, he couldn't speak to him, and we had to wait till he rang you back. But sometimes you feel like you can't talk to somebody, I don't know, it's weird. Anyway, yeah, so people, I just wanted to tell you that might not realise it is a daily struggle for us, but it's like anything else, it is. So, there's no cure, so it does, obviously, like anything else, just do treatment. So yeah, so there it is, and all that. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe for more, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.